It's a lot of health to lose. Fuck. We'll try it though. But it's a bear. It's a fucking barrier, so. Hijo de la chingada. All right then. We're going to end the Diablo portion of the evening right here. Be back in a few minutes with some Overwatch. Be right back. Oi. Oi, oi, oi. New game invite. Does that break it? Like if I try to join her immediately? Oh, it doesn't. It doesn't break it, bro. Bro, party me up.
I am.
Oh, there's a new diva. Gentle Toki Fuchsia. What does that even mean?
Ow! Ow!
Bro, are you okay?
Sorry, my mom scared me.
What?
Gentle.
The fuck is Gentle Monster?
Her hair's cute, but like, they should make an Omnic Diva.
I mean, she's kind of in an Omnic, like a mech.
But it would be crazy if she was an Omnic too, though.
Legendary skin. I mean, that's a something, I guess. Don't know if I need to have that. You know what I'm saying?
Good and evil Echo skin. Oh, there's another D.Va skin? What the heck?
Where?
Oh, it's 2020. It's a 2020. But I've never seen it before.
Bro, I don't got that one on my shit. What the
in
hell?
Overwatch League.
Oh. Oh, that's 2020 All-Stars. I don't want that one. That one's fug.
Good and Evil Echo.
That's pretty cool, actually. That one's
Anna.
Pretty cool.
Sorry,
he's got a big black eye. Holy shit.
Oh, I didn't press ready.
It's fucking weird. Applying update. We're applying update. Spaghetti toys. That's some stupid spaghetti shit. The fencing.
Honestly, I think that I like the Overwatch 2 skin better than the Llama Pajama skin for Ellori.
I do too.
The cucumbers, like, throw me off.
I don't really like the gun. I don't really like the cucumbers. It's just all kind of not my deal, bruh.
His name's Sir Squid.
Oh no, I fucking domed her! No fucking way, man. That's fucking bullshit, man. I domed the fuck out of her. I guess it doesn't pay to play behind a shield. Where's he going? Why? Oh, I missed her so badly there. Oh, she's one fucking shot. No, that fucking Ana got... Oh my god, the doofus blocked the Ana. No fucking way, man. No fucking way. She was so dead.
That's I healed bullshit. So much, what the heck?
Hey, that was a good play one. No way! No fucking way this Ana survives twice. No fucking way. No fucking way. Oh, I'm very sad by that. Very. Very, very sad by that.
Girl, why are you going so far in? Stay near my stupid healing thing.
But I don't want to.
Oh, then you'll die, like.
Dude, just heal me. What the hell? I got you. Where'd you put the violin, though? Oh, it's down.
I put it right there.
Where?
You can't reach it.
Bro, it's underneath me. That's fucked.
There. Ah! No way. Why is he on my butt?
No way. He fucking hits that grenade from that far? He hits that grenade from that far. You lucky motherfucker, man. That sucks, man. That sucks that that grenade fucking goes that far and I can't do anything. I can't do anything when I'm hit by that stupid fucking grenade.
Go back up. Far away.
dumbass.
Can my pylon heal you?
I guess not. Why is the fucking toy? No fucking way! No fucking way! No fucking way! How much fucking power did you have? No fucking way. There's no fucking way that fucking kills me.
Like, girl, why are you not... Oh, I killed her! Why are you not near my pylon?
Yikes. Chimber, what the Chimber gets all the games all the times.
Took me forever to kill him.
You gotta let it power up more. Cause like you see those four little bars, like, and when it's full it does way more damage.
Yeah, but he was shooting at me too.
Yeah, but
he
you would have killed him in three shots instead of six.
Progression level 44.
Must
oh,
be
Dad.
Nice.
Oh, I got 12,000 XP. What? Reach level.
Say what?
You know what we can do today?
I don't think we can. It says 16 hours.
No,
try it, though.
Doesn't. Why does it say 16 hours? It says one day.
I don't know. Doesn't make any fucking sense.
A day ago.
It said 2 days, 3 days ago. Sorry. That's fucking dumb. I don't know. Wait, that was our first game?
Mm-hmm.
What in the hell? I thought it was the second. I carry my burden
through. Killing Pylon out. Oh, I thought their name was Dookie.
No way. No way. Two fucking rockets and I'm dead? Are you fucking serious? Are you fucking serious? Two rockets and I'm fucking dead. Like, you, what? Those things do 100 damage or more each? Like, what in the actual fuck? That is dog shite. Bro, you know what I'm saying? That's dog shite. How come she can't karaoke, bro? It's fucked. How did a Brigitte just kill a fucking Echo? Right here, Emily.
Why are they so far in?
I heard this fucking Sombra. He's dead too.
That really did that?
No, I just went the wrong fucking way! God damn it! No, I fucking died. I fucking jumped the wrong way. I'm the only one it killed. That's so fucking dumb.
Their healers aren't healing. We just like destroyed the
need a new paint job after this.
Give me some juice, give me some juice, give me some juice.
Thanks.
That's the juice. Oi. Toothy Ox clone is farming that Neva.
I'm running out of power. I need my lima chew. I like the freeze-dried potato.
Fuck, I missed.
I don't know where to put it here.
Where'd you put it? Alright. I missed so badly.
Like, why am I the only one on the
How
point?
Is this shit still hacked?
Why are they so far in?
Dude, she can hack the turret, like, by itself? Like, what the fuck? She doesn't have to EMP to hack it. She can just hack it. What a fucking piece of shit character. Like, absolute trash. Worst fucking piece of shit ever created.
Like, why are they going so far in?
Because we have an Orisa and they want to buoy.
They have a Sombra.
How have I missed that? Away. How does that do so much damage? Show me how much fucking damage just this EMP does. Half of my health. The EMP takes away half of my health. What a fucking bullshit character, man.
Like, nobody's on the point and then I just die because I'm the only one there.
Fucking piece of shit. No, I fucking missed that. I do not know how to use her fucking ult, man. It's so shitty. Piece of shit, Sombra. I didn't do shit. All I did was make the D.Va use defense matrix, that's it. Okay. What she said, bro. I carry my burdens alone. Positioning healing pylons.
Oh.
Shimmer.
Dude, what the heck?
What?
Dad, you got me killed with your stupid hit.
You would have got killed anyways.
No.
She headshot you. What are you talking about?
She didn't.
I saw it.
She literally didn't.
I saw it so big and hard, dude.
She didn't headshot me. I was full health and then you shot me and then I was half health. And then
she
headed
your brains out, dude.
No, she hit. She hit me with two shots. I could have killed her in the time she took to take the second shot. She was being weird.
Well, I mean, you're a widow. I'm gonna shoot a widow as soon as I see him, because otherwise my head gets shut off, like I just did. Fucking
like
bullshit,
it's
widow.
Me,
how am I supposed to know it's you? Across the map. Once I realized it was you after I shot you, I stopped.
I did that, you would kill me.
I would. That's why I ran away.
I accidentally shot you, you would come for
blood, bro. That's why I ran away. Blood.
God,
just scared me. Oh, poor cowboy.
Where are we going?
No way. I'm fucking standing by my pylon. What the fuck? She didn't kill it.
Diva's gonna come after me, and I swear.
There's an Ash coming up.
Oh my god, she hit me. I'm gonna die. Please! Bro, I'm standing right in front of the Mercy, and she's just not healing me.
No way, bro. He walked around that fucking shit? No way. How the fuck does he have time to walk behind that shit? Like, what? That's dog shit. Kill them all, bro.
It's like so stupid. I was standing right in front of the Mercy and she's just like, no. No!
Sorry. Girl, get out of there.
I don't care. Oh my god! She's gonna die.
Dude, he fucking targets my fucking turret too.
Stupid. No, I jumped off. No, I jumped off the map.
You motherfucking piece of shit. What am I stuck on? Like, for real, bro. What the fuck am I stuck on, man? Like, my... All right.
On your way to the thing, so stupid. Oh my god, they have a soldier and a tracer now.
I'm stuck on a fucking wall again. Wait, like what? Jesus Christ. Every single shot of you. The fuck are you doing? You just ulted nobody, man. Ow! Fucking right, she's dead. Yeah, you don't want to fucking charge that motherfucker. No way. No way. No fucking way. I am so far behind that wall. There's no fucking... There's no fucking way. There's no way.
What? I killed one of their healers.
How am I stuck? Where was she? Show me this. Where the fuck is this motherfucker that I'm stuck? I can't even hear her. I can't even fucking hear her and I'm stuck. She just threw that across the map and stuck me. Fucking motherfucker. Oh my god. She just threw that fucking thing across the map and it stuck me. Oh my god.
That was great.
That was great.
Get the fuck out of that.
Oi.
4,000 XP.
Ew. Doo doo doo.
Oh, I didn't have to be freaking. Oh, bro.
What happened, bro?
Careful if you come in the room you normally go and I put my thing up.
What thing?
My poison thing. Don't come through this door. I said don't come through the door.
Bro, I'm healing.
I swear, if we stayed in there longer and you killed me because of that, I think I might never speak to you.
What kind of sadness is that, dude? What kind of sadness is that, bro? Blobby way left. Sad. The Trey the boss joined the game, bro.
Goodbye. Why'd she say like that? Goodbye.
It's a junk rat above. He's almost dead.
Bro, she destroyed it in 2 hits. What the heck?
Oh, what the fuck am I stuck? Dude, are you serious? He fucking can throw a trap that far? Oh my god.
Please don't die. Hi.
Unbelievable.
If they won't quit, neither will I.
The ball got stuck. Oh, she died. Killed me.
What? Dude, I hit one of those fucking mines and got sunstruck? You gotta be kidding me. You gotta be kidding me. You got to be kidding me. Shot.
Dad, kill the Kiriko. She's almost dead.
No way. No way. I'm so behind that fucking car and he's so dead.
Jesus Christ. And fucking of course he gets nano. Yikes. That hits me.
Oh, he's behind! He's behind us, what the heck?
No way he fucking gets out of there, man.
Like, why do they keep only ulting?
Jesus Christ, this fucking dude.
What the fuck? Oh my god, he shot the ground the whole fucking time. My fucking god. He shot the ground the whole time and all six of those hit me. That's fucking awesome.
What? You're both healing you. Like, how did that hit me? How did that get on me?
It's nice. McCree's above. Oh, why?
Why did the Ana power up the Kira though?
That's wonderful.
Do 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 do.
People that are like when there's two of the same tank, the tank that did better said tank diff.
I hate when people talk in chat because they're all fucking idiots.
You can't just like say you're better. That makes you seem like a loser.
They are losers. That's like the first time they've ever won, so they gotta talk shit. Because they're fucking idiots, and they can't help it. Because they're fucking idiots.
How did he end up getting that? What? Like how? Dad, you watched me die and you didn't say anything.
I shot that dude 3 times, bro. What are you talking about?
Did you kill him?
No, because he ran away like a bitch.
The heck? Why don't you care?
Why do you have to be so rude?
What? The game already started?
Oh yeah, we're backfilled into trash. This fucking... We already lost the map and... We're already down the point.
Am I supposed to be going in by themselves?
Dumbass.
How is the Mercy already dead? What? Anything if they're already dead as soon as I get here. Like, what am I supposed to... The healers are so dumb. Like, what?
No, there's a health pack right there, you fucking dumbass. Dude, fucking just pick up the health pack. Can't even get to the point.
Both the healers are dead.
That was fun. Backfield trash. It's wonderful. That was wonderful fun. Yes. That's a stupid skin. You're not very good either. Neither one of them were fucking very good. That was the play of the game, huh? That was some trash. Holy fuck.
The play of the game said warm up.
What the fuck? What kind of dog shit did they just put us into? Ugh. 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 Bro, it said Sofinky left the game. Now enter your defense.
Batman Beyond.
They're gonna be Doomfist. Wanna bet?
I don't wanna bet. They're conquerors. No mercy. They're not gonna pick anyone.
I'll see this
This girl's trying to be cool. She said prize the sun instead of praise the sun.
Maybe she just can't.
I can't believe I fell for all that anti-hard.
Write in English.
I hope you would have lost. LLLL.
Bro, how come you didn't? I mean, invent me.
Because I didn't believe that he wouldn't pick it.
Oh. Why? What is he doing? Why does it hit me?
She wasted her ult. Why is that so hard?
Oh, she's so dead.
No way that hits me. No fucking way that hits me. No, I missed.
Dang, we almost full health then. We have a Reaper. Way.
fucking missed.
Did the tank die?
Why, mister? No, I missed. Fucking kidding me. How the fuck did I miss that? Where? What? Like what? What is fucking hitting me? There's no way she hits me with that. There's no way she hits me with that. How did he fucking get melted? Yep. Reapers above.
Thank you.
No, how'd I miss it? Got him. Fuck, man, and he kills everybody. That's fucked up.
No way, she's on it.
That's so fucked up.
We should not have lost that. She was literally on it.
Should not have lost that. How does it play the game? That's dog shit. That's some dog shit.
Okay, I'm gonna play uno más.
One more G. She got one more G. Oh my god. Oh my fucking god, seriously? Like, you really can't do anything point blank to a fucking junkrat. Stupid. Absolutely nothing. Not with a fucking Iliadi. Absolutely nothing can you do. Dukenstein. Dead Killer 45.
A better world is possible today.
No mistakes, no mercy.
Someone say peanut butter.
No, I didn't mean to do him out.
Stupid. Why, like, you're an echo. Why are you that fucking close?
Wow, what? Was that their ult or ours? That was ours. It fucking did nothing to him.
What? How the fuck? Really? That fucking hits me? Tank's still alive. How the fuck did she just get out of there? Oh, I was gonna say, if that motherfucker didn't die. What is she doing? She just fell into me. Like, what in the actual fuck? How do I get healed? Like, what the fuck, guys? What? They can't beat me if I keep on. How the fuck does that thing do that much damage? She hit me. She shot me twice.
That's mean.
Dumbass. Are we not moving the... Are we moving the point? All right. Yeah. Oh my God.
Thank you.
Christ. She hit me with one fucking icicle. Fine, two. Two then, fine.
She didn't die. That's so dumb. Oh, and she's. I freaking hate. Why'd you leave as soon as I got there? What the heck?
Because I was dying. And there's no healers. Just dive this in. Fuck. That was so shitty. What are you doing, man?
Fuck my butt, 50.
Yikes, man. Yikes. Alpha Wolf. What?
What? He wasn't even moving.
Alpha Wolf. GG's, bro. G to the G's. Venom. Venom you. Venom.
Bye.
Venom. I num you. Venom. Well, last one was definitely fun. The one before that was definitely not. But. That last one was definitely fun. It's always nice when you can play a fucking tank. Or play a Winston. Not a tank. Play a Winston. When you can play a Winston. You definitely can't fucking out-tank a Ramattra with Winston's ult. I'll tell you that's for sure. That did not fucking go very well.
did not go very well at all. Like, how is this unlocked when it's not even possible to do it? Death from above and missile fighter. So fucking dumb. You fucking idiots, man. There's no death from above. Like, why is that fucking shit available for me to even look at? Stupid. Alright, well, we're on our way to 60 to get this, holy shit, what the fuck, to get this Winston. I mean, they're all kind of poopy. Llama pillow. Stupid ball.
Old habits die hard.
It's level 2, huh? I don't really like that level. That, I think that gun is better. Maybe not. I don't like that head. This is the best head by far. Or armor, whatever. Fucking chicken legs, man. I mean, all these are pretty decent. They are. They are all pretty decent. A7000 War God. Why's he gotta be a technician? He's a fucking scientist, man. He's a fucking scientist. Alright, well, it's time to end here. Gotta go to bed. And I forgot to continue uploading my fucking shit from yesterday, which is stupid. But we'll be back tomorrow with some more of the same. Start off with some Diablos. And if my bro wants to play, we'll play. My other bros are leaving, so that sucks. They're gonna be gone till like next Wednesday or some shit. It's kind of bullshit. But they'll have fun. Alright, peace out. Have a good night. See you tomorrow.